Santa brought a trampoline.
What?
I saw something last night fall from the sky. Maybe it was a trampoline. Maybe Santa threw it in the dark.
It was a sleigh.
Remember it was a sleigh?
Remember when I asked Santa for a trampoline? I didn't think you would
can you
get
see?
This one.
Can you wow. see? Can you see?
Can you see him?
Can you believe it? It's a trampoline. It fell from Santa's sleigh.
There's my little pumpkin, Jack.
See, they didn't even look at the red stuff.
I know. That's like, the first thing that comes off.
What? Look at y'all.
Yeah.
One trampoline for two boys. They can jump together.
Yeah.
That reminds me when they were in their cribs and they would jump and I would jump.
They've been preparing for this day since they had cribs, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Cribbing it up. Yeah, look at y'all go.
When I came over there to the greenhouse, when you look at the greenhouse, I came over there and I'd always play with them just on a bit.
Look at him go. Trying to catch his daddy.
We've all gotten hurt on a trampoline. It's
a
rite of passage.
That's a good workout.
We've all gotten pinched by a spring and our legs gone through the springs and everything else. So.
Ready?
Yep.
We know they'll live.
Put it to the test, Paul. Put it to the test.
Do it again.
Do it, Mason. Do it. Help him up.
You gotta land on your back. Okay, land on your back. Like this.
Ooh, I gotta get water. I'll be back.
Break the egg. Ready to break the eggs? Get a hold of your feet.
Let me see if you can see.
I got it.